Now back to the breaking news about the coronavirus. Governor Brian Kemp just confirming the first two cases here in Georgia. The people infected live in the same house in Fulton County, one of them recently returning home from Italy. As we learn more about these cases, we will continue to keep you updated in the 11 Alive app and on 11alive.com.